children were playing cricket with no shoes. The next morning we woke up, man, with the 7-hour drive. Well, there we were stuck in Port Blair, where boats break and children stay. And there were so many fewer questions when stars were still just a hose to heaven. So many fewer questions when stars were still just a hose to heaven. Disembarking from the port with no mistakes of any sort, moving south, the engine running smooth. Officials were quite friendly once we drowned them with our sweet talk. We bribed them with our cigarettes and